you're alive. Shuttle repairs are underway, but we're surrounded. They're not friendly. On our way. Nav point marked.
To the rescue. Nice to see you guys.
You, Harry. How is everyone?
Still in one piece. You got here just in time.
Where's my dad? Dad?
You went scouting ahead while we fixed the shuttle. Ryder, there's weapons and ammo at the shuttle. Stock up.
These things try talking to you at all?
Barely a word, then started shooting. What about you?
Ah, hell! Enemy ship on the way!
Get to cover! Go, go!
Here they come!
They got balls to try an airdrop. Try an airdrop.
we got their attention. Are those dogs?
I wish. They've got some weird cloaking ability.
You're shitting me. Sound off.
I'm here.
Still alive.
Here.
Present.
I can't get a bead on those things.
There's too many of them. Just keep firing. We can do this.
Damn, they won't let up.
I hear you, but this isn't the time to lose our cool.
Now I feel better.
What about the others? Fisher's wounded, but sitting tight. Greer's with him, though our shuttle's in pieces.
Guys.
She's been hit!
Take cover! Take cover!
Don't worry, it's not contagious.
Before they attacked, I managed to fix our comms.
You're a lifesaver. Now just take it easy. Sam, are you there?
QEC link established. Affirmative, Sara. The Pathfinder needs to speak with you.
Good to see you in one piece. What's our status?
Liam and I are with Cora.
We have wounded crew. The good news is our shuttle's been repaired. We can get back to the Ark.
Not with these storms. It's too risky to fly.
Our wounded can't wait much longer. Do you have something in mind?
If the storm is the problem, then let's solve the problem.
We're talking about weather.
And I have an idea about that. Rendezvous with my coordinates will... Damn! They spotted me!
Sir? Sir!
Can you two manage alone?
I can keep her stable. For a while.
Let's move! Sam, do you have the Pathfinder's position?
Marking the nav point on your map.
Doesn't look far. Let's make this quick.
Ghost things, come back.
We have to get there before the storm hits. No detours.
What was my dad scouting for?
He was trying to get readings on that tower.
Well, the nav point puts him near it.
Exercise caution. The storm front is already gaining intensity.
Nice to have you back, Sam. How about some good news next time? Sam's right. We don't have much time.
They're drawing the lightning away.
If we hug that wall, they might keep us safe.
My dad's been busy.
He was an N7. They don't mess around. Somebody was pretty clever with these rods.
Only way to survive here.
Two, if you count shooting on sight.
Found an abandoned lab, like they've been studying the place.
Good work. You actually did some scouting.
That's why we came all this way, isn't it? Exploring the unknown, you said?
Glad that sunk in, because some days it's easy to forget.
Tell me about it.
Sir, you said you had an idea about the weather?
It's the dark energy cloud the Hyperion hit. It's affecting the whole planet. Interfering with that.
The tower is caught in a feedback loop with the cloud. Together they're disrupting the entire climate with undirected energy.
Which suggests if we can get in there and shut it down,
the lightning goes away.
And the shuttle can get us out of here, in theory. We just have to get past them.
We're banking on science we don't really understand. What if the theory's wrong?
The alternative is an 85% chance of death from lightning strike, capture, or worse.
Well, when you put it that way.
No illusions about this. It'll be a nasty fight the whole way.
Beats getting fried by lightning, but we risk turning a skirmish with these guys into something worse.
It's them or us.
Oh, it's them. Problem is, we're outnumbered.
I've been working on that. We just need to change the math. Sam, load combat profile.
Here they come!
Now we've got their attention.
Watch the lightning!
Get into that building! We don't want to get bogged down out here. Biotic amp interface mode. Almost there.
Sir!
This looks like a control center. Keep him off my back.
You heard him.
We made it. In one piece. Not over yet. I need to get through that door over there.
Watch it! Think I see movement!
the shuttle, we can do it again.
A lot of people still counting on us.
I'm just getting warmed up.
They mean business. Keep them off your dash.
Analyzing possible inputs. 25% decrypted.
Hurry, we don't have long.
Hold both sides! Can't let them slip through!
What is this place anyway?
I don't know, but they sure want it back!
Well?
50% decrypted. It's an unusually complicated syntax.
I can see that. Try a recursive search.
I will need a moment to evaluate the pattern.
We only have a moment. Do it!
I think I really pissed that one off. Maybe because I shot him in the face.
Any progress?
Decryption is 75% complete.
We've almost got it.
For another push. Stay sharp.
Decryption complete.
That did it. It's a security override. I'll try to open the door from here. Ah, damn, it's jammed. I need to take a look at it. Sara, I need your help over here.
Go, it's okay. We'll keep a lookout.
We need to get this door open.
On it.
Put your back into it.
You really think we can shut this thing down?
I don't know yet. Sam's decoded part of the language. Now we'll see if I can have a conversation.
Nothing on this planet has listened so far. Just be careful.
Worried about your old man, huh? I won't tell anyone. Come on. These are the moments that make it all worthwhile. Sam, begin translating.
A moment. Indexing. Translation complete.
Let's see what we have.
I'll be damned. It's working. We did it.
There's hope at least.
That's all anyone back on the Ark is looking for. Hope it'll work out.
Well, not if we stand around looking at sunsets. Let's get back to the shuttle and...
Initiating transfer.
tell the Ark to prep med bay.
Come on!
Pulse dropping. We're losing.
It's a seizure. Her brain can't handle the connection. Get her to sand node. Sam, what's the reading?
Ryder's implant is overloading. I suggest a hardwire connection.
Do it.
There.
Welcome back, Sara.
What happened?
You were clinically dead for 22 seconds.